While it says it is a gated community, the big concern is that anyone can walk right in. With all the surveillance, those trio was able to make off with a whole lot.
Cars are the target once again in Estero.
I was leaving here and I think I saw about 6 or 7 undercover police officers roaming around the neighborhood, kind of just checking out, seeing, make sure everything's okay.
Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers is looking for this trio, accused of burglarizing several cars in the Copper Oaks community.
I don't like it. I really don't like it at all because we don't know them and we don't know what, like, they don't know us, so why are they harming other people?
The trio is accused of smashing through a car, window hunting for a wallet. Detectives say the trio then attempted to use the stolen cards at a nearby Walmart.
First thing I think is a thief. There's no worse thing in the world than a thief.
There's no reason to go and take somebody's stuff that's not yours, especially in their own home.
The trio also pried open unlocked cars to take other wallets and personal IDs.
I think people should be more alert now. Definitely park your car in your garage, lock it, lock your doors at night. Keep yourself and your family safe.
Detectives believe the accused trio is also connected to car thefts in the gated Colonial Walk community and thefts at the Estero Community Park. And now many people are taking extra precautions.
Watch out for my own belongings to make sure that they're secure and safe, and do my part as a community, just to look out. If I see anything interesting or suspecting, make sure that you contact the right people, because you don't want the wrong thing to happen to the right person.
The trio is said to be driving a dark-colored sedan. Crime Stoppers is offering a $3,000 reward for any tip. We're live in Lee County tonight. Joseph Ojo, NBC2.